Workout of the day is going to be Gotham. It is a two-part workout. First part is a heavy set of three push press from the rack. You'll have 15 minutes to build up to a heavy set of three. Whether with a partner or on your own, unrack the bar. And complete your three push press. After your 15 minutes for that heavy set of three, you'll move your barbell to workout weight. And it will come off the floor. This is a 7-minute AMRAP of 7 push press with a pretty heavy weight, definitely a heavier weight than normal for our push press. So we're trying to pick something that's pretty tiring after those first 4 to 5 reps, but trying to force ourselves to hang on for all 7. And then we've got 30 double unders. So 7 and 3 for 7 minutes. 3, 2, 1, and go. You'll finish all 7 push press. And then you'll move to 30 double unders. After your set of 30, back for another 7 push press and 30 double unders until the 7 minutes run out. That will be Gotham, 2 scores, push press weight, and rounds and reps.